Well, in the presentation, it was straight up catching. We had a ton of drills. I think I had 49 slides, and I think I showed close to 25 drills.
Key takeaways from mine is that pitchers need to become the ninth fielder. This is a nine-on-one advantage when you have it right.
Rundowns, cuts, and relays. They're so critical for us to be great teams and to be really good defensive teams.
Yeah, we're talking infield play, specifically, you know, position by position. I think there's a good mix of things for the entire infield unit, along with one or two things at each position that I think are critical.
Just had a retired major, United States Army veteran, come speak on leadership to a baseball coaching community.
A brief overview is the art of steel, and I came from a little bit different perspective. Obviously, there's physical and mental components to it, but I really wanted to dig in on the mental component.
My presentation was about coaching the bases, and I think the key takeaway is practice.
And developing catchers is a frustrating. It's difficult. It's, you know, it's not always fun work. But I think just giving the kids, having kids buy in to their own style and their own career is going to help.
I think my presentation was really about how to run an offense with variability to it. You know, we want the adjustability to be able to have whatever it takes to win that game today, not be so obsessed with a style.
Legacy of a coach, if you will, and what will your legacy be? And talked about real life kinds of experiences, you know, that may help mold a young coach or anybody for that matter.
And, you know, there certainly is hitting, but then this more focused on the team offense in terms of constructing a lineup, execution, how you're basically trying to get your team to play together and to maximize your run output.
Last line of defense, simply because I think outfield play is becoming more of a factor, so I make sure that I label our guys the last line of defense.
Controlling the running game from the outfield, about arm accuracy, learning to one hop, learning footwork.
Infield play, specifically reading the hops, anticipating trajectory of the baseball.
Elite programs built by elite coaches. And I think the core is there's five pillars. The talk centers around those pillars and how you can transform a losing program into a winning program.